Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions. Today is one of our favorite days on the channel.
One of our favorites.
It is Female Friday. It's your girl Amber.
And your boy Jay.
And before we get started, go ahead, like, and subscribe. We have a really great band for you guys today. We're checking out the Bangles again.
Walk Like an Egyptian.
Our girls love Walk Like an Egyptian. They still sing that song.
That's the main one from them.
That's what I remember the most. You guys suggested we check out Eternal Flame.
Y'all know the slogan. We gotta give the people what they want. And I guess this is what y'all wanted. On Female Fridays, your boy Jay never knows who we have till mama drops it on all of us. So the Bangles, Eternal Flame. Let's check them out.
Everywhere today.
Close your eyes. Give me your hand. Such a stunning voice.
Such a stunning voice. And it's one of those nasally type of voices.
And
she doesn't have like one of the deep, just belching ones that comes from your stomach.
And there's a lightness to it, too, that I really, really love. But she has such a great quality of voice. And the harmonies in this one. Oh, my gosh.
The background harmonies. Right. Kind of singing in behind it.
Yeah. And I remember you guys saying in the Walk Like the Egyptian video that, like, yes, it is catchy and it is popular, but they have a lot more vocal ability than what you saw in that one. And so I think this is a great example. Like, as soon as I heard her voice, I remembered so many of those comments flooded in. And I was like, okay, yeah, like, this really showcases all of their talents. Very soft.
This woman can sing. And she went into a little section probably like 30 seconds ago where it was like really soft, but her voice just went to this such high decibel, and it just sounded absolutely amazing. But no, I'm glad we're getting more of a vocal display.
It's beautiful.
You know, yeah. Rather than, you know, for instance, Walk Like an Egyptian. Let's get back.
Because it was so pretty. Because the first time she just now when she did the Eternal Flame, we were shocked. We're like, oh my gosh, that was so high. She held it so long. And then she just sang it again, the Eternal Flame. So I was expecting, oh my gosh, we're going to get that high note. I was so ready. But then she gave us a different take on how to end that word, how and how she was going to sing the word flame. And I was like, oh, but that was so pretty. It was like just an effortless way that she did it. And it just goes to show you even more that she has such a great voice. And that was a very great climax.
Oh, yeah. I was just about to say, like, the lead up right into that climax where the drums came on a little bit heavier, the piano came on a little bit heavier.
Heavy and emotional.
Rewind it just a little bit. Let's get back. Everything about that was just it's absolutely amazing, from the sound of the band to, you know, her just front leading voice. It's, I was not expecting that whenever you said the Bangles.
I loved how gentle it was. Everything about it was gentle. And I love when the climax came in and paired with that gentleness. The piano
when it came in.
Oh my gosh, like you said, it was heavy. It was emotional. It was perfect. And the harmonies and her voice alone. You guys are right. They vocally have a lot to show.
And you're right. It was emotional. And then it's the way that she portrayed it, the way the tricks and everything that she did with her voice just made it. Made you feel that emotion.
Yeah. Like, as the Eternal Flame, I think obviously symbolized love. Right. So it was, you know, a heartfelt song. So they did a really good job.
It's one of those, like, as soon as she started, I mean, it literally pulled you right in. My shoulders just kind of sang, you know, felt absolutely good. Amazing. But guys, thank you so much for that suggestion. Mom, thank you for picking that one on a Female Friday.
Thanks, guys.
But that is going to be the end of today's video. As we always send y'all out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every day that you wake up is a blessing and that you are blessed. And for your new family members that hit that subscribe button below, we welcome you guys. But y'all have a goal every day, just like we do. Tell them that goal.
Make somebody smile.
We love y'all and we'll see y'all later.